Hey guys, Kate Covers and Reviews here, and welcome back to another toy review video. Now, I haven't done one of these in so long. So excited to share it with you guys, and it's Shopkins related because you guys know how much I love Shopkins. Somebody left a delivery outside the Small Mart. I wonder what it could be. I kind of see it already, but let's check it out. Whoa, it's the Bellabowl Wild Style from Season 9, guys. Right here, and what is this? Shop at looks super cool. Bellabow is one shoppy who wins ribbons for her bows. She has some serious tying style. From head to toe, there's a pretty bow. Only her shoppet, Bowdy Bear, and her two stylish shopkins, Claire Straightener and Chloe Comb, knows how to style a wild look like Bella's. So as always, I love to start off with the accessories. Well, sort of, because in this case, this is kind of like a photo. We have Bella Bow in her shop, and it is absolutely so adorable. And I have the code. We also have a stand for the wonderful Bella Bow. Now, I don't know if you can see, but there's a little paw just right in the middle to represent wild style, which I find super cool. And wow, look at this, guys. I get my own bracelet, and it has Bella Bow and her shopkins. Unfortunately, it doesn't fit. The last thing I have from the accessories that I'll be showing you is this awesome comb. Now, every shoppy seems to contain one of these Shopkins-looking accessories, which I absolutely love. It's Shopkins time, so I'll be showing you the two Shopkins that came in this package. Chloe Comb, she is absolutely adorable. And I love the cute little paw right there. It kind of matches the comb that's in the back, as well as the sharp edge. I guess everything's matching in this set. And lastly, we have Claire Straightener. Wow, she is absolutely amazing. She kind of looks metallic in a way. She is just so adorable. I love Shopkins. Now the next thing I'll be showing you is super exciting for me because I'll be showing you guys my first Shopit ever. Now I'm super excited. And here we have Bowdy Bear. Wow guys, she is so adorable. I absolutely love it. Her texture is fuzzy, which is so cute. It kind of reminds me of the Season 2 baby collection. Oh, just the boat is like a significant thing throughout the whole entire set. I love her outfit. Oh, good job, Shopkins. I love Shopits. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, Bella Bow. Oh my gosh, guys. She is absolutely gorgeous. I love her hair. It's like reminding me of the 80s. I don't know why. And her bow is so gigantic. I love bows, but her little design here on her head, her bangs are absolutely cute. Her eyes are so pretty. They remind me of rainbow cake colors. I love her eyeshadow, her little paw on her cheek, her blush. Her dress is gorgeous. She has a big bow on the side of her dress as well. And it has cute little designs of bows. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm gonna try to show you. Wow, look at these bows. They're awesome. They have little hearts as heels. They always have such creative things for the heels as well. Great job, Shopkins. I love this shoppy. Wow, I absolutely love this place. I love Shopkins World. It's absolutely gorgeous. I'm so glad to be here with you all. Did you guys like the video? I loved it. Let me know in the comments. Aw, thanks, Bellabowl. You are so kind. I loved the video, too. So did we.
So did we.
Anyway, guys, that's all I'll be reviewing in this video, so make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!
Make sure